Comacad is a combination of two core classes of history and English combined with a communications class.
It's very innovative. It's very helpful in today's society when we're going more and more towards a world based on digital communications.
With my humanities class, I've got to look at a bunch of old stories and how the ancient myths have played a huge part in our society. I've gotten to apply those stories that I've learned to the ones that I'm currently working on. And with government, I'm learning how a whole system that America runs on is working, so that's really helping in our political ad videos.
Right now in Comacad, we're working on our political advertisements, and so each group is assigned a proposition or a candidate for governor. We're working on the 2014 props, and each of us takes a side. So my group, for example, we're no on 45, and so we research Prop 45, and then we present our point and our opinion on it, and then the opposite group does the same.
In Comacad, it was all three classes, all our opinions are valued, and all of our artistic talent is valued.
I really like Comacad. It allows people to branch out and step out of their box and just be able to say, hey, you know, I haven't done this before and I've never held a camera or I've never edited a video, but I want to try.
You get this opportunity to express yourself through film and art, and really artistic behavior is really encouraged. So if you're a sophomore who's never really gotten to express that, it's a really great academy.
Those that succeed the most in Comacad are the ones that really are driven to learn, and those that take the initiative to lead their own.
Been a really good educational experience for me, and I've also made a bunch of strong friendships that will probably last after high school.
CATS, or Comacads, stands for Creative and Technical Support, and that's a system that Comacad offers to students and also people outside of school if they need help with their media, if they need to make a website, if they need help editing a video, if they need to make a video for, say, a Spanish class or an English class. Comacad offers that help to people.
Digital Communications is a two-year project-based elective course for 11th and 12th grade students enrolled in Drake High School's Communications Academy. This course helps students develop core craft skills for creating and producing digital media for use in print, video, and web social media. Students' original works are integrated into the English and Social Studies academic course of study. The course embodies the district goals of accessing and critically analyzing information and data, helping students learn how to communicate effectively, and demonstrate engaged citizenship by sharing their core craft skills knowledge through community outreach.
Through our projects, as well as traditional classroom activities, we learn about American government, economics, and U.S. history. We have discussions and debates, participate in simulations, write research papers and essays, and watch documentaries. We hone our critical thinking skills, all while being creative.
English is a two-year cycle of American literature, humanities, and world literature. In response to a wide range of readings, we balance creativity and fundamental skills. Individual and collaborative work includes the scripts, stories, and poems that form the basis for projects, as well as personal and analytical essays and speeches.
Comacad is one of Marin's oldest interdisciplinary academies. English, social studies, and digital communications are combined in a community of self-directed learners, specializing in communication, collaboration, and creative problem solving.